I love Santa Lucia. We love Santa Lucia. We arrived last night. We already have a great time.
Today, the Ministry of Tourism is pleased to collaborate with the Castro City Council, Office of the Mayor, in providing some extended entertainment for our cruise passengers in port. This is something that we have been implementing from November, December last year, and we realized that the fact that there's very little happening in the city circuit on a Sunday, and there are Sundays that we have volume of cruise passengers in port. So we decided to really hype up the entertainment and allow for a space that our vendors, our local vendors, can exhibit their local craft and extend their capability to really make some much needed revenue from the cruise sector.
What I think is also a very good aspect of this program is the fact that we brought in a school. The Patricia James Secondary School was actually doing a steel man piece, and it is a school music group which is actually being showcased there. So we will continue, and as you see us move beyond the tourism industry, you will begin to see us as a city recognizing the need to showcase the youth, to empower the youth, and to begin to act consistently with the vision that we should integrate the tourism industry with the youth economy and with the fact that we must put our people at the forefront of development.
Take the horn and make it strong, baby.
It's the first Sunday and it's already looking good, building up. So you're calling it a pilot Sunday, so to speak. And actually, it's already taken off to a good start. Well, as soon as I was finished setting up, I had tourists come over. I actually approached them, basically inviting them to stick around for what's to come, which they have been doing, going in and out. I've already sold a couple pieces of my personal art, and I've also redirected them to get a refreshment, cool down, stay in the shade. And some of them actually asked me about the culture of the island and stuff like that. It was very informative.